Hello friends and welcome to another video. This is me Srishti again. I realize I don't tell my name in the videos because it's just my friends and family who watches them and they know my name already. And you obviously read in the title that we are making flaxseed and dates modak today. So let's get right into it. Let's start making this recipe by dry roasting some flax seeds. So let's on medium to high flame, let's just empty those flax seeds into this pan and dry roast them for a while. When you're roasting the flax seeds and when they start making popping sounds like mustard seeds do, you are supposed to stop the flame, switch it off. They are done. It takes really no time. This recipe is a very easy recipe. So after this cools off just a little bit, and if you don't have any patience, that's all right. We will just empty this mixture into our mixer and make a thin powder out of it, which we will add into our modak mixture. Okay, so the powder over here is done. And now let me tell you guys that I broke our mixer twice yesterday, which my grandfather then had to repair, and I won't be allowed in the kitchen if I keep on doing it. So we are grinding those dates the traditional way. These are dates which are of its seeds have been removed. So these are the ingredients, our date mixture which we just made, the dry fruits which have been finely chopped, ghee, and the flaxseed powder which we just made. So let's start making this recipe. Finally, this was all for the preparation. Let's add some ghee into the pan, then add dry fruits and roast them. Roasted dry fruits are going to give a very nice flavor to our modaks. Be sure you don't burn them, only roast them a little bit. Then we will add that date mixture into it. Okay, so date mixture is a little sticky, but don't worry, we have added the ghee, so it will take care of the stickiness. Okay, so we have switched off the flame because the mixture is done and we don't want to burn it. Everything is already cooked, nothing actually needs to cook in this recipe. Now we will incorporate the flax seeds after we have switched off the flame, because this is a very fine powder and it can get burned easily. So be sure that you add flaxseed powder after you have switched off the flame, and we will incorporate it nicely into our mixture. Now let it cool for a while and we will add that mixture into the mold and make modaks off of it. So okay, I have let it cool for a while. Now the star of the recipe, molds. Okay, so fill in that mixture into the molds. Also, we don't need to oil those molds because there's just enough of oil in that recipe already. We added enough ghee so that they can come right off from the molds. No need to add any amount of oil to the molds again. So this is actually a healthy recipe. There's no sugar, very less amount of ghee. There are dates, flax seeds, dry fruits. It's just a good recipe. After we're done doing this, we will go and ask my family for their opinion if they like this recipe or not. Okay, so let me show you guys that the modaks will come right off. Yay! Now let's just put them into the bowl and go ask my family how they feel about it.
Done making modak. Some of those look big because I have made them by hand. So now let's just go ask Didi and Amma.
Wow, delicious. सिन्सिअरली आहे मी. खरंच खूप चांगली रेसिपी आहे, ट्राय करून बघा घरी. तर उकडीचा मोदक पण बनवा, असा अत्याचार घरच्यांवर करू नका. सुंदर प्रयत्न.
अबा ऑनेस्ट रिव्ह्यू,
बेस्ट.
ऑनेस्ट ऑनेस्ट
ओनली वर्ड वर्क बेस्ट.
अमेझिंग.
Okay, so now is the time for me to taste. I haven't tasted them before. Let's try this one. They're a bit sticky because of those dates, but it tastes so nice. For a recipe which was so easy to make, this tastes delicious. I loved it. Also, happy Ganesh Chaturthi to everyone. And on the day of Ganesh Chaturthi, don't skip on those normal modaks which are white and they have filling inside. Don't skip on those. This is a disclaimer for this video. I love those modak. I can eat minimum of 5 at a time. I'm not going to tell you guys the maximum amount because you might just stop watching my workout videos. But I love them. I like sweets a lot. And subscribe. Comment, share, whatever you can. Please try those modaks that I urge you to do. And I will see you all later. Bye.